brother Riley forgetting his pilot's license. Where the hell is that motherfucker?
To my father's black card, to my black card.
God, I haven't done Sambuca since I was 20 years old.
Hey, what's happening, everybody? Welcome back. Wyatt Hertz here with episode 81 in my ongoing Far Cry 3 walkthrough here on the PC. We are walking down kind of the final stretch. The end is in sight. The finish line is there, you know. And I'm only guessing that there's probably only about 5 or 6 episodes left of content available in the game. Let's take a quick look at the map. You can see the radio, or you saw the radio tower off in the distance. For you guys that are following this series, you should be aware that that was the last radio tower in the game. The entire map, the entire world is now exposed, you know? And in fact, all of the work across the island has been complete, you know, except for what's left in this quadrant, and a couple of main storyline missions that I'm going to save for the end, you know. So this episode, and probably it'll probably drift into the next one as well, we're going to do this health supply drop run. There are 2 outposts in this area. One has a wanted quest on it. The other one has one Path of the Hunter quest on it. So you're going to see some of that work pop up. There may be a race in the area. I'm not really sure. And this is big news for me anyway. For you guys, again, that have been following the series, you will be aware that I've been hunting for the tigers down on this, the elusive tigers down on this lower island. And finally, the very last quadrant. I mean, they're nowhere to be found anywhere else. Just in this last quadrant, you know, so I got lucky there. Because I need 3 tiger hides to craft up the next rocket pouch. And I wanted to complete all that gear if I could, you know. Because I have everything else done except for the rocket pouches. So, we're going to be doing a little tiger hunting at some point. Anyway, let's just get things kicked off. I'm also looking for, you know, this is the start of a new recording session. I opted just to end the last one. That's why I'm down here. But I do remember crafting up a big batch of endorphin boosts and completely depleting my supply of both green and blue leaves. So, I'm going to be on the lookout for them. I do see the relic behind me, you know, and I only need about 15 more relics, but you know what? Screw it. I'm going to stop trying to hunt them down. I just want to try and get to the end of this game at this point, you know. And actually, after a little bit of inspection before this this episode started, I am aware that the thing is like on the side of the hill, you know. So screw it. We're going to leave it. 1,000 XP to start things off. Oh, Brody, you got your work cut out for you. This is going to be your... No, actually, so much for a warm-up. You're getting tossed right into the fire with this run here. We know that the 1,000 XPers are... Well, I call them the hard ones, you know. But even though they're not all that difficult. But they do pose the greatest challenge. Or they have in the past, and this one doesn't seem to be much different, you know. Actually, things are leveling out now. We're looking pretty good. Like a buzz, Brody! Driving by another relic here. Damn, they're all over the place. Oh, you're dead! You're dead. Oh, no, you're not. That's pretty surprising, considering a couple episodes ago, I can remember driving off sailing off the mountain by Gaztown at about the exact same altitude, and the bloody four-wheeler exploded. It detonated on impact, and this one's not even smoking yet. It must just be a better build, yeah, you know? Better mechanic. Better mechanic. Anyway, what's up, sir? What's up?
We will be safe again.
Okay, a little bit of loot in the area. Do I really need the loot, though, at this point? I mean, my God. There's no, like I said, no more than 5 or 6 episodes left. We got another pig farmer on our hands. Goddamn, he's been busy. Look at those boot prints. Look at the blood all over the place. Oh, we got a, we got some pheasants up here, but the machete's still sticking in the pig. Maybe, you know, maybe this isn't a little slaughterhouse. Maybe it's an animal hospital. And maybe that's what the health supplies are for. You know, this pig, this poor pig. Heavy smoker for years and years. Had to have some triple bypass surgery there. Open heart surgery, you know. Anyway, I don't know where I'm going yet. Let's take a look at the map. Oh, you know what? If I'm lucky, I've ventured in. Well, we have almost ventured into a tiger country. We're right on the kind of the brink of it. So let's go. Let's put the marker right there and go and take a look. See if there's anything worth hunting. You know, see if I can spot something. a little something stripey, you know? A little something stripey that doesn't quite like me very much. Brody, get on the gas, sir. I don't know what happened. He caught a little bit of air there, and as soon as he landed, I stayed on the throttle the entire time, but he came to a dead stop and just started rolling down the hill. All right, this seems to be a nice vantage point. Oh, look at this. What's going on up here? Some dog meat. Oh, somebody buried their dog right there. That's what happened. Okay, I do have my SVD. So let's scope out the surrounding. Oh, we got some tortoises in the area. And some buffalo. Is that a tiger I see stalking in the grass behind him? It does look like it is. Buffalo, you almost took that for the tiger. Tortoise, you stay concealed, sir. You as well. You could learn something from Jimmy over there. Yes, Jimmy the tortoise. Jimmy the tortoise, I don't know. Where'd the tiger go now? There he is. If I'm not mistaken, I'm thinking I may have another one behind me as well. I better be really careful here. Oh, he's done, though. Look at that blood stain. Did he disappear right into the tree? What is going on here? Where did he go? I mulched him. I mulched him right up into nothing. He turned into mulch. Are you kidding me? What kind of luck is that, you know? All this time, looking for a tiger, I find one, kill it, and it disappears. What is that? Some more buffalo. Damn it. Are you sure? I gotta be sure he's not there. Oh, there's another one down here. Maybe that's him. Maybe he escaped to safety. Yeah, I think so. It didn't take much to put him down there. Okay, there we go. So that's two skins. Let me grab him. I saw something. Something had caught my eye. There's another buffalo running pretty wildly off in the distance. Could have been from the gunfire, you know. But there could be another tiger over here as well. Oh, I thought that was a tiger. Damn it. Amberleaf, I should shred you with my machete for putting the sweet fear in me like that. All right, there's the buffalo I saw, and where's the tiger? Another unique little area, or was I here already? Is this kind of the area that I had parachuted to after doing the fuel depot? I'm not really sure. It looks kind of similar. Oh, I do need the blue leaves, though. I should probably hop in there for them. Yeah, let's do it. Do a little dive in here real quickly, you know? I'm not going to grab all of them. But, you know what, four or so will do fine. And they're pretty compactly placed here. Grab one more. Okay. Actually, let's take a look and see where I am exactly. And if I can just head towards one of the camps. Okay, now where's the next mission? It's way over here, so it's not really going to matter where I end up for the final little bit of work in the quadrant, right? Okay, there we go. That'll do fine. And, you know what? I'm going to complete this tiger stuff. I'm not going to get too sidetracked. I'm not going to let myself get torn in all these different directions. Let's just focus on one thing at a time here. And I'm going to stick with the buffaloes, with the herd. Now don't start nothing. No, don't. I'm here to save your life, sir. I'm here to save your life. Be kind. Don't you do it. Come on. I don't want to have to put you down. You're not fooling anybody, and you're not scaring me. Oh, one in the ass. Look at that. Dancing circles around you, sucker. You like that? Yeah, that's what you get. That's what you get for putting your head down to me like that. Hey, listen, bull, buffalo. You mess with the bull, you get the horns. And you're going to get them here. Oh, I put him down. My might was too great for him. three goddamn arrow shots. That's pretty good to take down a buffalo, you know? A big old water buffalo. Tortoise, what up, sir? Again, duck and cover, turtle. Duck and cover. Alright, let's, some more buffalo. You know, you gotta figure there's gotta be another tiger around here somewhere. Can't just be one. There's two of them on the map. Let's see what's up here. Ooh, we got a relic. Oh, good lord. Bad omen, Brody. Get off of the sanctified earth, sir. Actually, you know what? There's a green leaf somewhere. There it is. Brody getting outmaneuvered by a goddamn stationary plant. That's how good he is. All right, Heron idol, beautiful. And let's clear out. Another green leaf right there. Okay, now, Tiger, come on. That's what I'm looking for. Maybe I get a good vantage point up on this ridge. Not seeing anything. Are we still in Tiger Country? Let me take a look. Let me take a look. There's still buffalo down there. I know that much. Yeah, look at that. I should be gazing right into, well, right into the fearsome eyes of a striped crusader. I don't know. You know, there should be one down there somewhere. There is one down there. Oh no, that's a dead corpse. Tiger's been in the area. He's already eaten, and he's retreated for the afternoon to his den, to his lair. To just to enjoy, you know, he plopped down in front of the boob tube to digest his meal. You know, I don't know. Actually, he didn't eat him, because the corpse is still there. He hasn't been stripped down to the bone. Damn it! This is proving to be more challenging and time consuming than I was expecting it to be. Come on, where's the tigers? I need one more. Come on, game, be kind. You know what? Am I anywhere near? I think I'm near one of the outposts. I think it's right behind me. Yeah, I'm not too far. Damn, I'm tempted to just go and do that and maybe come back here. But it seems a little bit out of the way. I'm gonna have to cut back through the area. You know, not right through the area. I would have to skirt it a little bit, but to get to the next outpost. So I could possibly come back for that other tiger. And maybe by the time I get back here, there will be another one in the area. Oh, there's one right there. Sweet. He's not gonna know what hit him. Oh, he's chasing something. You better not be off to that tortoise. Goddamn tigers. Where did he go? I hear him. He's chasing something over here. I've lost him. The buffaloes are spooked, though. Oh, there he is. Oh, the hunter became the hunted. The predator, the prey. And then it went back around, you know, and vice versa. Oh, come on. Tell me I can't skin him? He's just in, like, the most awkward of positions. There we go, finally. The rocket pouches can be crafted. And, actually, I'll save that crafting. I don't know why I put this on such high priority, but you know what? I did. I've been looking for these rocket pouches, these tigers, for some time now. Anyway, let's get the next camp marked up. What's that called, actually? Let's take a little gander at it here. Dry Palm Storage Depot. All right. So when I get the next Path of the Hunter quest, so that I can complete the rocket pouch set, then I'll craft up those tiger hides as well. Hopefully I remember to do it. Okay. All right. Finally back on track here. Got a little derailed there for a few minutes anyway. That happens, though. That's a constant here. You know what I mean? That's a constant here at Wide Hearts Games. The entire walkthrough is centered around the fact that I am always derailed, you know? Because I'm Brody. And his inadequacies and his ineffectiveness. All right. Now, careful here, Brody. Slow down a little bit. I don't know why you got the rifle out. Brody, pull out your goddamn biggin. Pull out Pamela, sir. Pull out Pamela. You know what? Should I just go charging in like a madman? I don't know. You know, I could get a good vantage point up there. Kind of rain down some death. And I could, you know what? Strengthen my position with a few mines here. Oh, good work, Brody. Let's do it. Let's do it up like a boss. One more. Oh, they're not going to stand a chance. I may not have spaced them out enough. You know, I would hate for them to all go off by one guy triggering it like a set of dominoes, you know? Alright, now the question is, do I just kind of rain down death with my LMG just on full auto? Or do I pick them apart silently with the bow initially here? Whoa. A sniper right there. Better deal with him. Oh, damn! I brained him with it. Now, I also have the SVD, you know? And, of course, this is going to draw a lot of attention. Alarms will go off, you know, and hell will break loose. That's okay. Let's do it. Oh, damn. Oh, one in the ass. Oh, and done. Oh, I hit him in the armor. That's unfortunate. Got him, though. I got him. Taking some fire, Brody. Taking a little damage here. That's not good. Not good at all. Alright, how are we doing here? There goes the alarm. There goes a mine. Glad I placed them. Hopefully it was only one mine, you know? Like I said, I don't want them going up like dominoes. Oh, we got a heavy. We'll shake them up a little bit. Get a couple of grenades down there as well. Oh, we're going to rain down some... an explosive death. A bombastic. Bombastic death. Come on, you got to be about done with that. There we go. It's like, how many licks does it take to get to the center of the Tootsie Roll? Is that how it goes? I don't even know. I'm fucking quoting gibberish right now. I need to hold my breath. That's kind of the key to this sniper rifle. It's really effective when you get your breath out. Oh, look at that. Oh, are they coming up here? I would love for them to come up here in that packed four deep in that Jeep and come up this hill. Come on, suckers. Come on, bring it on. I want to see that go down. I would be quite pleased. Oh, I thought I had the headshot for sure there. Just missed. Got you there, though, sucker. Caught you on the chin. Caught you napping. Or caught him panicking is what I caught him doing. Oh, here we go. Get up here. Did I take out the driver clean? I thought I did. That's slick. Oh, that guy's toast. Oh, no, he survived. Just a flesh wound. Now he's done. Oh no, don't you die, Brody. Real close, sir. Real close. Oh, there's two of them coming in. Are you kidding me? Better get some... there you go. Some endorphin boost in there. I need to hit the pilot. What I need to aim for here. Or just do enough damage to the bird to put it down. I could go to the SVD here. Of course, I do have a guy charging up this hilltop. Amazingly, he made it through my my defenses. Oh, here we go. Nice line on this pilot right here if I could hit it. Send him crashing to the earth. There we go. There goes one. And let's see if I can snipe the pilot. Beautiful. Picture perfect. Pristine moment, great finish to this, you know, it's not quite done, it's close enough. Gotcha, and I think that's it, and there we go, that was a pretty good little battle, you know, pretty good scrap, and I think we're probably pushing 20, maybe running a little bit long, not sure, but let's go down and see what's on the board, and get a resupply in, you know, clean up the loot. Have I found all the memory cards? Whoa! Oh shit, that scared me. I'm on edge today, people. I'm on edge a little bit. I don't know why. Oh my god. Alright, so... well, let's take a look. So this is going to be the Path of the Hunter quest coming up. And maybe I'll just go and do that, you know? I think I have a little bit of time. I don't have much, but I think I do have a little bit. Grab this health... that health pack... that first aid kit. We'll get a quick little resupply in. And I think that'll do. What am I doing? Back out of there. And, yeah, you know what? Let's take a look and see what we're going to hunt for this. So this is going to be a rare skin. It's the only possible thing it could be, you know? So I'm not really... what is that hissing? Oh! That's what happened to you, Yakuza Komodo Dragon of Death. You got yourself captured, did you? And if you all notice, this is what he did. This is the damage he did. Look at that conveyor belt. That conveyor belt has seen better days. The Yakuza Komodo Dragon of Death was sent in here to dismantle this operation. Nearly completed his task, but the privateers were too much for him. Anyway, let's see. Three bears are blocking a vital road. Kill them with a pistol provided at the specified area. That doesn't seem right. I'm pretty sure I should need one more rare skin. Anyway, maybe I will craft up... let's take a quick look here. And rocket packs. The very last thing I need. Heavy-duty rocket pack coming in for three tiger skins. There we go. And that's it. I guess there is no final pack. Let's take a look here. Yeah, you see, normally there's a last one there as well. Maybe it's just because it's the rocket pouch, you know? So there we go. All the gear has been crafted. That's beautiful. And we need to go hunt down some bears. Let's take a look at the map. Spread it out in the dirt, Brody. Spread it out in the dirt. That's a bit of a damn John, isn't it? Kind of leading me off in the wrong direction. Anyway, we'll slippy slide down. Should I go by foot here or by wingsuit? Or by jeep? I guess we'll go by wingsuit. Makes the most sense. And yeah, you know what? I think I'm going to be pushing it maybe a little bit long here, but we'll try and wrap this up with some work right here on these bears of death. Because God knows... Whoa, you better... You know what? I barely clued in time that I was going to crash and burn there. You know? My mind was wandering. It was just drifting. Thoughts were drifting elsewhere. And, oh my God, I got to put 3 bears down with the pistola. Okay. Just another day. Just another day for the herdsman. Putting down 3 bears with a pistola. And we better get something crafted. Yeah. I think that's probably a good choice. We'll do the animal repellent. There we go. And, no. We better do one more just in case. No. And let's use it. I'm going to take a chance and say that they're close. You know, the animal repellents last a little bit longer. Is that a cave down here? Is this where they have... Oh, go right there. You're done. You can growl all you want. You can pose and posture yourself. You get all up in my face. As soon as you get over here and smell me, sir, well, that'll be the end of you. True in real life as well, gentlemen. True in real life as well. All right, I better be careful. I'm not even really paying attention to how much time I have left. 26 seconds. Oh, we're good. How much time I have left in this serum. Should be good to be able to put down this last one. Where did he go? Did he hightail it while my back was turned? What is going on here? I could have sworn. Well, I might as well come in here and grab this loot. Oh, a relic as well. Very nice. What do we have in here? Bronze pen. Watch me get pinned in here. Okay. And, you know what? First things first, heal it up, Brody. One swipe from one bear, you're done. Episode over. And I guess we're going to use up this last animal repellent. There was a reason why I crafted 2 of them. There we go. Now I got to hunt down this bear who just kind of vanished into nothing. Oh, there he is. I guess he did hightail it over there. I don't want any part of Brody Hurts. Snow White and the 7 Shooter. Not really. Snow White and the Herdsman. Put him down. Put him down, Brody. There we go. Bagged and pegged. You're done. You're done. And that's it. Path of the Hunter quests complete. Oh, we get the dune buggy. We get the dune buggy to go cruising out in. Go Bahan across the map. I'm going to wrap it right here, but I just want to see. I mean, it's really fitting since we have a great gap to close here. You know, we got to get all the way over here. So, that's perfect. That's perfect. And that's where we're going to be heading. Maw Dachshund and Repairs. That's where we're going to be heading next episode. So, guys, thanks for stopping by, tuning in, and checking out this episode. Hopefully you liked it, and hopefully you'll thumb up the video for a little bit of show a little bit of support. And I'm hoping I'll see you in 82. But until then, say it with me now. Say it with me. You too, sir. Remember why it hurts. Later.